This is another timing work question where we've been told A can complete a piece of task in 9 days, B can do it in 12 days, C can do it in 15 days. And they do work in a sequential fashion where in the first day only A works, the second day only B works, and the third day only C works. Now, time in work, the entire concept is based on uniformity. Given that they are working at different rates on different day, we need to identify a time span wherein they are working uniformly, and that would be a set of 3 days. Now, 9, 12 and 15, LCM turns out to be 180, and that is what we will assume as our total work. So, efficiency of A turns out to be 20, efficiency of B turns out to be 50, and efficiency of C turns out to be 12. Or, in a span of 3 days, they do 47 work. Now, in a span of 3 days, when they do 47 work, 47, 47, 47, 3 complete cycles have been used up, and so far they have managed to do 141 work. After this, if I add another 47, I will reach the value of 180, and we don't have to go that far. So 141 work has been done in 3 cycles of 3 days or in 9 days. The next day who comes into work is A, and he would do 20 work. Now 161 work has been done. Next day B would come into work, he will do 15 work, and 176 units of work have been done. And on the last day C would come in, but he would only do 4 units of work, and our total work of 180 would be done. Now notice, in the last cycle C is only doing 4, but in the previous 3 cycles A, B, C, 20, 15 and 12 for A, B and C, which means in each of these 3 cycles C is doing 12. So the total amount of work done by C is 12 into 3 plus 4 or 36 plus 4 or total 40. Given that we have to identify the fraction of the work done by C, that answer is going to be 40 by 180 or 2 by 9.